All right, screw the talking. I'm a bit too impatient right now because I would like to watch the next episode after what happened last episode, and I would like to know what's gonna happen next. But yeah, welcome back. This is my reaction for episode 3 of Arcane. Base violence necessary for change. Okay, you know what? Screw the talking, let's just get on with that. Cause I have a bad feeling something bad's gonna happen. I don't know. I just wanna know what's gonna happen next. And the reason for why I'm rushing is because the episode's 44 minutes long and this video could only record 45 minutes. Yeah, so I'm just gonna rush ahead and everything. Foreshadow. Wait, oh, I thought I said foreshadowing. It's foreboding. Wait, what does that mean? Whoa. Whoa, is that supposed to be him? Oh my God, it's him. Before he got his eye scarred, well, where the heck happened to his eye? My hair's a bit messed up. Oh! What the heck? Bender! Oh no! Him and Bender are old friends! Great, I just saw that coming. Wake up to the sound of the silence that announces a mind doing it around, your ear up to the ground, searching to behold the stories that I've told. Back you through the world with smiling when I turn. Tell you you're the greatest. But once you turn, they hate us. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Stand for sympathies. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Say, oh, well. I say, I'll never be a say, oh, well. My enemy, say, oh, well. I swear, I'll never be insane. Look out for yourself. God, Imagine Dragons are awesome singers. Oh, God. What's going on? What's going on? Oh God. Does no one not hear that someone's banging? Seriously, does no one not hear her by banging on the door? Yeah, what is happening actually? Silco, that's his name? No! No! No, he's not gonna kill Bender! No! Oh! Oh no! No! No, he's not gonna kill Bender! Oh god! What the F just happened? They killed them! Oh no. Looks like Joyce and Victor are going to be best pals. Oh God, who's that? Oh! Oh no, did he saw? Oh God. I swear to God, Vader's gonna die in this episode. I know it. I can feel it. I can feel it. I just. What the heck is all that? He just said the title of this episode. Was there something am I missing here with them saying the titles of the episodes? What's the nation of Zon? Oh! Oh no, they're gonna torture him. Oh no. No, don't give him that purple ooze, whatever that stuff is. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Who's that? Oh, snap. Oh, snap. But, well, they have one night to impress her, I guess. Claggler and Milo just arguing. Oh, God. I swear to God, if Milo and Clagger die, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, snap. Oh God, please don't fail. Oh my God, what's going on with powder? Oh no. Oh Oh God, I swear to God that Clagger and Milo are gonna die. I feel it. I know. I feel like it's gonna happen. Oh no. Oh no. Whoa, it worked? Oh no. Oh. heck was that? Oh God. No, it's a trap. It's a trap. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Dang. What a nice punch. Oh, snap. Oh crap! Well, that guy's done for. Oh my God. Fine, no, the thing's gonna kill you. So much is happening. Well, in Pittsburgh, we have Bryson Fitcher trying to prove something, and the other side, there's a freaking monster trying to kill everyone. Whoa. What just happened? I don't think they can stop hovering. Bravo. Oh, snap. Oh, dear God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, that guy's dead. He's dead. Got destroyed. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh no! Oh Oh my God. Oh God, they're dead! My little Clagger are dead! Oh God. Oh, snap. Oh! Oh no, she's Tiger Milo dead. Oh Oh no. Understand. Oh no.
No. Oh no! No. 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 Powder, no. Oh my God. Oh my God, I don't even know what to say. Clagger and Milo are dead. Along with Vander and oh my. That was insane. That was insane. Oh man, I never seen anything like that. Oh my God. I don't think I'm gonna be recovering I can't even talk correctly. I don't think I'm gonna be recovering from that. No. And that's Act One of Arcane. I've basically finished the first three episodes. Now I gotta catch up with the last the new three episodes. Just, oh my god, I. I honestly don't know what to say. Like, that was insane. I don't know if I want to like it or dislike. I don't know. I just don't know. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be recovering from that, but let me know your thoughts, comments down below. I mean, the show's good. I'm not having any second thoughts. Just the animation, the voice acting, everything. It's still 10 out of 10, but just, God, that was. Oh, I don't think I'm recovering from that. I don't know, just. Anyways, that's my reaction for episode 3. I'm going to go to the bathroom, grab a toilet paper, and then blow my nails, because, as you can see, I'm, yeah. Anyway, so yeah, I'll see you guys in my reactions for Act 2 of Arcane. As always, peace.